Europe is not just a free market, and the rules of the free market should not overrule all the other values. Self-determination is one of these values that is, together with dignity and respect for others, a possibility to live in the diversity of a global world. So it's not just states, but it's the ancient historic nations as well as underrepresented people from other minorities that count. Let's live in solidarity and in peace to make this world a better world and not just a market for consumers.